Hi and welcome back to Exploring Qigong. In this session here, I'll start introducing something for you which is called a Taijiruler. See, the size of the Taijiruler, if we were to be precise, should sort of go from here from the shoulder to the elbow, from the elbow to the wrist, sort of the same here, more or less, even though the legs of course are longer, but the idea is that it should fit the limbs more or less. What is most important is the end of it. It should be half circle, half round, because when you practice with this one, you put it in the laogong points. See, I learned the Taijiruler from my Hermei Qigong and standing meditation teacher, He Gongde, who also taught me Chen style, by the way. And I also learned it from Feng Xichang, and Feng Xichang, who was a grandmaster in Tai Chi, in Chen Tai Chi, was one of his teachers. He had two main teachers. He had Chen Feke, one of the big names in Tai Chi, but he also had another one before that, who was actually the one who introduced him to Chen Feke. His name was Hu Yao Shen, and today he is credited for being the father of Qigong. And actually, he was the first one to create a hospital for Qigong in China. He was famous for his Xingyi, which is of course a martial art, but he was also very, very famous for his capability in transmitting Qi and work with Qi in healing and in partner work when he did martial art as well. And he also said that one of the good things about the Taijiruler is for many people who had difficulty feeling the connection from the laogong, sensing and feeling the qi, the Taijiruler is a good place to start. In my Tai Chi teaching, I use the Taijiruler also. Because one thing when we do partner work, also when we do solo form, we should always have some kind of connection between the hands, between right and left. And for many people it's abstract, so they do something out here and something out here. But by working with the Taijiruler, you always have the connection here. So I cannot, of course, move the left without moving the right, because then I would drop it, and vice versa.